Florida Tigers. Today is January 23rd, 2019. It's Wonderful Wednesday. My name is Sokovia Hayes, broadcasting from WPFE.
And I am Sasha Nelson. We are from Miss Mom's third grade class.
Thanks for tuning in. It's a new day, Tigers. Let's take a moment to reflect on positive thoughts.
Please stand and raise your right hand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Wednesday, January 23rd, for lunch we're having chicken spaghetti, seasoned green peas, and whole grain dinner rolls.
Come to school every day so you can earn
a golden ticket.
Tigers, have you been logging the minutes you read in Beanstalk? If not, be sure to start today. Every time you read, log your minutes in Beanstalk with your APS username and the password Race to Read. At the end of January, two classes will win a pizza party. There will be one K-2 winner and class winner and one 3-5 class winner. Can't wait to see who will win the pizza party on January 31st. Happy reading!
Cafeteria expectations. Remember ROAR. R. Remain safe. Use walking feet. Keep your hands and feet to yourself. O. Organize. Get all utensils before being seated. Remain seated in an A-B pattern at all times. A. Always respectful. Follow all directions and raise your hand. R. Responsible. Use your inside voice. Keep your area clean. Remember to roar, Tigers.
Wake up, Peyton Forrest. It is a surprise. Mr. Davis is doing the morning announcements. Yay. Good morning, Mr. Davis's class. Y'all be careful. Miss Gunner is still looking. So this week, we have a couple of things we have to talk about. First, I was so interested in reading the book this weekend over my break. I read the book, You Can Do It by Tony Dungy. So I'm looking for one of y'all to get that book and tell me what else it's about. My next book, Testing the Ice. I've never been ice skating, but I see a lot of these people. They look like they're having a lot of fun on the ice. So y'all please come check this book out and come tell me what it's about. If you come tell me what it's about, I'll give you a caution ticket. This week is our club week, so you make sure you're on your best behavior. You're telling your parents, you're telling grandma, you're telling grandpa to come pick us up for clubs. We all want to go to these fun clubs that we have. And right now, look what I'm standing right in front of. I'm standing in front of these incredible AR scoreboards. First, we have our second grade. Good job, Miss Marcel's class. I seen y'all picked up at your percentage. Mr. Davis's class, amazing job. I see y'all have gained so many points. And Ms. Reisman's class, great. You're almost at that 80%. You're stepping it up. Ms. Broward, a good job. 224 points. Great job. Ms. Holland, 383 points. Let me clap it up for your class right now. That's a lot of points. Ms. Small, great job. 338 points. Ms. Wilkes, good job. Keep it pushing. 294 points. Ms. McBride with 91%. 91, how y'all do that? Good job, Miss McBride. Miss Johnson with 80%. And Miss Robinson, y'all just got to that 80%. Good job. I see y'all been working. Good job, Miss Holmes. And Miss A with the 80%. I see you working. Mr. Neal, great job with the 85%. And Miss Lawrence, 73%. Miss McNeil, y'all have 92%. I had to get my kids in your class. Good job, Mr. Wright. I see y'all are working with the 90% and Mr. Andrews. Now, I have a little surprise this week because I get to do the morning announcements. So if you come by my room, ask your teacher, I have a special person for you to look up. If you can look that person up, give me some information, I will give you something very, very special. But for you to do that, you know what we have to do? We have to come to school. When we come to school, we got to wear those uniforms. So every day, the Peyton way. We gotta wear our uniforms. We gotta come to school on time. And you know what we have to do? We gotta come to school in the greatest mood ever. Cause when we come to the Forest, we're a big, big family at the Forest. We gotta come to school. We gotta encourage our classmates. We gotta love our teachers, love our specials. And you know what we mostly have to do? We gotta respect everybody that you see in the building, okay? So now, I gotta hurry up and get back to my class, y'all, cause I don't know what they're doing in there. But I wanna wish y'all a very, very good day. The Peyton way, every day. Y'all have a great day. Thank you.